Guess what I just got? Gee, could you give me a hint? A hint?
What? Are you stupid or something?
Oh. Oh my. What? Why that face? No, it's just, I'm in shock, that's all. You see, I'm not used to being wrong about anything.
What? How are you wrong?
It's just I didn't think you could possibly become even more of a loser than you already are.
Oh, is that so? Well, let's see what you've been up to today. What is that? Another drawing of not safe for work Donkey Kong?
No. I got kicked off that subreddit.
What could you have possibly done to get banned
from that? I believe we were talking about this puppet of yours. Tell me about yourself, Grimace.
It's Smuckerton.
Bless you?
No, he said, it's Smuckerton. That's his name, you see. DJ Grape Ape Smuckerton. But you can just call him Smuckers.
The only thing I'm gonna call is a therapist for you. I'm gonna get Dr. Prayers on the line right now before it's too late.
No. Not Dr. Prayers, please. Lighten up, man. We're just having a little fun, right?
Well, that's right. I love all things purple, especially grapes. Only purple ones, though. I only like purple things.
Man, you're horrible. I could totally see your lips moving.
I'm learning. Jeez. I'd love to see you try.
I'd rather die.
Well, that can be arranged. Just you wait. Pretty soon, I'll be so good, you'll swear he's actually alive. Hey, by the way, I can't find one of my juggling balls. Have you seen it?
Why don't you try looking up your...
What? What's wrong?
Nothing. I haven't seen it.
Alright, whatever. We're out of here.
Not this again.
What?
Dude, how many times do I have to tell you? If you finish something, you can't just put it back. Throw it away.
Well, what are you talking about? I bought that yesterday and I haven't eaten any of it. I don't even like grape jelly.
Hey, is that my shirt?
Not anymore. And if you don't like it, then why did you buy it?
You know, I'm not sure. It felt like something came over me in the store, like it was speaking directly to my soul. Know what I mean?
No. Well, you know how, like, pregnant people start suddenly craving random foods? Like, foods that they never liked before?
So you're pregnant?
Maybe. It's possible, you know? I saw it on Discovery Channel. There were these male frogs that started drinking this weird water, and then all of a sudden they started laying eggs.
Well, that's all well and good, but... doesn't explain how a whole jar of grape jelly disappeared overnight.
I don't know, man. Maybe you started sleep eating again.
Maybe.
What is it?
Nothing. I'm sure that's what happened. I guess I'll go get some more.
Alright, cool. And get some more bananas while you're at it.
Fine. But I'm getting strawberry this time.
No. It must be grape.
What?
Sorry, I blanked out for a second. What'd you say?
Nothing. I'll just go now. I'll get the grape jelly.
The boy bought a basketball.
No, that's horrible.
The boy thought a basketball. The boy thought a basketball. The...
Who is this boy, anyway? And why is he buying so many basketballs? Why buy basketballs when you can buy grapes? That's what I want to know.
Mommy made me mash my M&Ms.
Leeb! What happened? This happened. Another jar of jelly gone. And the backup jar I got, also gone. Come on, man, relax. You must have just had another sleep-eating episode. No, because I handcuffed myself to the bed last night. Okay. Interesting. Well, I suppose it could have been me. I handcuffed you to your bed, too. Are you serious? Dude, that is incredibly dangerous. What if there was a fire or something? We'd be toast. Yeah, well, then we'd really need the jelly. And anyways, that's just a what if. This is not a what if. This is just a... what? Okay. Well, what do you suggest then? Because if it wasn't you, and it wasn't me, then who was it? Miss Piggy? No. Not Miss Piggy. You gotta get rid of that thing. That thing is my friend. Yeah, well, I think your friend has overstayed his welcome. If he's gonna eat our groceries, he's gonna pay for it. You're out of your mind. Smuckers can't do anything without my help. That's how puppets work, you donk. That's what I thought too. But there's something wrong with him. I think you're projecting again. What could possibly be wrong with him? He's totally harmless, right, Smucks?
That's right. You're just imagining things.
Face it, Hexon. I'm in charge now. You're gonna give me what I want, or suffer the worst pain imaginable.
What are you staring at? I knew it! It's that voice again! What is the meaning of any of this? You... that thing just said something, didn't you hear it? He said...
You're just imagining things.
No, after that! Your eyes got all purple and he started talking in this... weird voice, and he threatened me. You really are losing your mind, aren't you? You know what? Since you were clearly up all night eating jelly, I think you should take a nap. Fine. I'll show him.
You're doing, and it's not going to work. I've seen your greatest fears. I know your greatest insecurities. That's right. You know you're not the cool one. Because you wear glasses and sweaters, you freaking loser. So here's what we're gonna do. You're gonna keep giving me what I want, or you're gonna find out what happens when the Grape Ape runs out of grapes.
What? Busted. Ah, great, you're awake. I need you to watch DJ while I go to the dentist. I've got, 17 cavities to be filled. Not a chance. He needs to go with you. What? He doesn't need to go. He doesn't even have any teeth. Oh, yeah? Well, that must be why he eats so much jelly. You're still on about that? You can't play dumb any longer. I have evidence. What, you found some purple fingerprints? No, even better. I caught this on video. In high def.
No.
Yes. Are you ready for this? Yeah, ready to watch a video of you eating the jelly. Let's see it. Any minute now, we'll see his stupid purple face.
Sure, bud.
What? No! Ah! What the purple hell?
Well, so much for your evidence.
Are you kidding me? Purple fire? This all but proves that your grape ape is behind it, just like I've been saying all along. It was probably just the lithium in the battery. Lithium, my balls. Why are you so in denial? Why are you so insane?
If you'd seen what I've seen, you would be too. I think you need to see a doctor. Why don't you shoot old Dr. Prayers a text? I hear he specializes in puppet-related hallucinations.
Don't you turn this back on me! You're the crazy one! Get out! Get out and let me sleep! You can't say I didn't warn you.
All right, suit yourself.
And don't you dare call that doctor!
This.
Well, now I'm sure you remember me. I'm Dr. Prayers. Thoughts and prayers.
Oh, I remember you all right. Why are you here?
Well, I received an emergency call. Something about, I believe it was described as purple puppet pandemonium. Naturally, I couldn't dawdle for something as riveting as that.
Well, I'm sorry, but you wasted your time. There's nothing you can do for me.
Well, now, why don't you just talk to me about what's bothering you?
What's bothering me is that petulant purple puppet and his propensity for provocation and possession.
Prohibition and persuasion, you say? Could you elaborate on that?
If I tell you, you're gonna think I'm crazy.
Oh, my dear boy, I already do.
All right, then. I have reason to believe that that puppet has been stealing my grape jelly. And that's not all. He's haunting me in my sleep. I'm afraid he's gonna do something to me. I can't keep this up. How much grape jelly can one man buy?
All right. That tells me everything I need to know. I see these cases all the time.
You do?
Well, certainly. Although I must say, out of all the purple puppet stories I've heard, this one is surely the most preposterous.
Well, what am I supposed to do?
Well, this is a classic case of... Well, to be honest with you, I don't really have a name for it. But it is a classic case.
But what does that mean?
Now listen, son. You don't need to worry about a thing. I've got a medication that'll fix everything in a jiffy.
Really?
Ah, yes. It's a new drug of my own making. You'll be the first person to take it. I'll write you a prescription and we'll both be on our jolly way.
And you're sure it's safe? What's it called?
I call it the pill. And I can assure you, it's never failed yet.
Well, all right. It does sound promising.
Well, certainly. Take one capsule twice a day, and within a week, I assure you, your puppet problems will pass like a kidney stone. Minus the excruciating pain, of course.
Well, that's incredible. Thank you so much, Doc.
No need to thank me for doing my job. Here's your prescription.
Thanks. Look, I really appreciate you coming by, Dr. Prayers. I was really starting to worry about my situation, so thanks again.
Anytime. It was great to see you.
What did you just say?
I said... It was great to see you.
It was great to see you.
Someone's come around to the Grape Ape. I'm glad you're finally getting along. You okay? You know, ventriloquists can still talk, right? You're not a mime.
I have greatly enjoyed our time together, Leeb, but I must confess that I'm growing impatient.
Whoa, you're really good at that. How'd you learn so quickly?
My appetite is insatiable. I must have more grapes.
Jeez, your mouth isn't moving at all. How are you doing that?
I will stop at nothing to get my fill. I will destroy. Destroy everything.
Well, you'll have to show me your technique later. Oh yeah, I got these at the dentist. I know you like them. Here. What? Hey, careful. He's fragile. Fragile, my purple posterior? What the hell just happened? Okay, you can drop the act, alright? I get it. You're a better ventriloquist than me. Dude, I'm not kidding. That puppet possessed me or something. I can't even remember anything since I woke up and he was... It was... Okay. Well, I'm gonna go teach Smuckers the Hamlet soliloquies. See ya. Wait! Hey! What?
We're gonna need a constant supply of these.
Like, a lot more. Like a constant supply. Like, at all times. Okay. Didn't know you liked them so much.
Huh.
Guess what I just got?